The Selected Object option in Analyze allows you to generate histograms for an object. In this video, we will generate a histogram for a single object in a head MRI dataset. To start, select the dataset and open Measure. An object map must be loaded for this sampling option to be available, and for this dataset, we have previously set it to automatically load. A number of objects have been defined, and to see them all in the rendering window, we can right-mouse click and select Transparency. Optionally, we can also right-click in the Navigator icon and select the Head Navigator type. Now, select the 3D sample type. In the Stats to View area, check the required measurements to be sampled, and also check the Histogram checkbox. In the axial orientation, select a slice that displays the upper brain near the ventricle region. Here, we will only generate the histogram for a single object, so choose Selected Object and check the Auto Log Stats checkbox. To generate the histogram, click on the brain object in any of the three orthogonal slices. The histogram for the sampled object will be shown in the display area, and the intensity and count information will be displayed in a histogram tab in front of the other statistics tabs. The histogram information can be saved as a .csv file by right-clicking and selecting Save Log.